Being lost is not about what you don't have. It's about temporarily forgetting what you do have. Forgetting that contained within every dark room is a little light switch that hangs within an arm's reach. And see, the reason this is so powerful, the reason it's been so important to me, is because every time I'm in a lull or navigating a low point like we all do, I remember something that acts as that hand to pull me back up. I remember that everything I need, I have. See, I used to use the word stuck as to imply immobility, being powerless to the outside world, when in reality, I just had to remind myself that the path to recreation is always in front of me. And the map needed to navigate is always folded up in my back pocket. In essence, what I learned is that helpless is not a situation. Helpless is a decision. And one I'd simply never choose. Life's challenges, they are not a display of your insufficiencies. No, they are a reminder of just how powerful you are. If you never let yourself fall, hit a low, or lose your way, you'd never get to see the miracle that is your resiliency. You'd never get to look in the mirror and see the reflection that is the conqueror of worlds and the slayer of dragons. You'd never get to climb the mountain from which you'd ultimately look down and see a world of your making.